So thanks for my subscribe. Thanks for liking my videos and sharing my videos. So we are going to discuss mathematical induction of seven mass questions. Mathematics consists of seven mass questions. In this chapter, we can learn seven mass questions. So seven mass questions from which to first question: 1/1.7 1/1 into 4 1/4 into 7 1/7 into 10 plus up to n terms is equal to n by 3n+1 is equals to 3n+1. So we need to solve now. This is a question. We need to solve now first. Solution, how we are going to solve is step one. In this, first we need to find n term. Here n term is not given. So we need to find the n term. How to find nth term? So first go with this first numbers. 1, this is 4 and this is 7. Here first terms. And here you can write in the second terms. 4, second term, 7 and 10. From this, this is A1, A2, A3. This is also A1, A2, A3. So according to that, we can do with progressions. Write the common difference. Find the common difference here. What we learn in 10th class, common difference D. How you are going to find A2 minus A1? Must be 4 minus 1 is 3. So here is given. Now we need to find An, nth term. That is A plus N minus 1 into D, nth term. A plus n minus 1 into the nth term. So now what is an? An equals what is a value? First one is a. Nothing but a1 equals to a is equals to 1 itself. So now a 1 plus n minus 1 into what is the d value? D is 3. Now it will be 1 plus 3n minus 3. Nothing but an equals to 3n minus 2. An. Now here also we need to find the common difference. Similarly, this common difference. We need to find the common difference. So what is that? D equals to A2 minus A1. So 7 minus 4 equals to 3. Here also 3. Similarly, it is An equals to A plus N minus 1 into 2. Find the nth term of AP. So An equals to A is 4 plus n minus 1, d is 3, it will be 4 plus 3n minus 3. Nothing but 3n plus 1. So this is nth term. So here you go nth term. Here an equals 3n minus 2. Here an equals to 3n plus 1. This is the nth term. We got the nth term. First, how to find nth term. So we will simplify them into first in the progression, authority progression, common difference is 3. Common difference is 3. After that, find the nth term. Formula is a plus n minus 1 into d. So find the nth term. An equals to a plus n minus 1 into d. Now substituting, you got this answer. Now final nth term. What is final nth term? Is final nth term, it will be hanged here. An, we need to multiply those. You should be multiplied. Both should be multiplied. That is, both should be multiplied. 1 by 3n minus 2 into 3n plus 1. This is the nth term. This is the final nth term. Final nth term. So now, final nth term. So now, we need to go first. After finding the nth term, this is the nth term. First, go with step 2 now. Again, step 2. What is the step 2 is? We need to equalize the RHS and LHS. If it is equal, we need to proceed for the next one. So, step 2, what is that? LHS must substitute. Put n equals to 1 in LHS and RHS. LHS and RHS. Let us write RHS. So let's think as S of n equals to 1 by 1 into 4 plus 1 by 4 into 7 plus 1 by 7 into 10 plus up to, you got the n term, that is 3n minus 2 into 3n plus 1 is equals to n by 3n plus 1. So for this total, this is the LHS. So LHS, what is LHS? LHS is equals to n by 3n minus 2 into 3n plus 1. LHS. LHS. So it is substitute n equals to 1. N equals to 1. Put n equals to 1 here. Substitute here. 1 by 3 into 1 minus 2 into 3 into 1 plus 1. Answer will be 1 by 3 minus 2 into 3 plus 1. So it will be 1 by 3 into 1 means 1 into 4. So it will be 1 by 4. RHS equals to 1 by 4. Now substitute RHS. RHS equals to, in place of n, we need to substitute n equals to 1. 3n. 3n plus 1 is equals to n by 3n plus 1. So in the place of n, we need to substitute 1. 1 into 3 into 1 plus 1, that is 3. 3 plus 1 is 4. Therefore, here 1 by 4, 1 by 4. Therefore, we conclude that LHS equals to RHS. LHS equals to RHS. LHS equals to RHS means S of n is true. S of n is true. We conclude that S of n is true. So now I am writing here. S of n is true for n equals to 1. If it is LHS equals to RHS, then we can say that S of n is true for n equals to 1. N equals to 1. So, next step, it will be step 3. Step 3, assume S of n as S of k. Assume S of n as S of k. So we need to assume S of n as S of k. We have to assume in this manner S of k is equals to 1 by 1 into 4 plus 1 by 4 into 7 plus 1 up to n term is 1 by 3 k minus 2 into 3k plus 1 is equals to k by 3k plus 1. That's it. We have to assume S of n as S of k in step 3. What is that in S of step 4? Step 4, we have to take put n equals to k plus 1. K plus 1. So k plus 1. First go with n the term. What is n the term? N term equals to 1 by 3n minus 2 into 3n plus 1. 3n plus 1. In this n term, we can substitute in the place of n. We have to substitute k plus 1. So, k plus 1th term. K plus 1th term equals to 1 by 3 into k plus 1 minus 2 into 3k plus 1 plus 1. 3k plus 1 plus 1. Have you got it? Now, what you have to do is k plus 1th term, k plus 1th term is equals to 1 by 3 into k. 3k plus 3 into 1 plus 3 minus 2 into again 3 into k 3k plus 1 into 3 3 plus 1 is equals to 1 by is equals to 1 by 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4 3k plus 4. So this is the kth term. This is the k term. So this is a k plus 1 term. K plus 1 term. So add adding k plus 1th term to the equation 1, or to the S of k, to S of k. Then now how you are going to write is S of k plus 1 is equals to 1 by 1 into 4 plus 1 by 4 into 7 plus so on up to 1 by 3k minus 2 into 3k plus 1, adding now plus 3k, what is the line term? Plus 1 into 3k plus 4 is equals here also k by k plus 4 plus 1 by 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 1, 3k plus 1 into 3k, 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4. So adding nth term to S of k, nth term to S of k. So what is S of k? I am writing first this S of k, you can write here. First S of k, adding S of k. S of k equals to 1 by 1 into 4 plus 1 by 4 into 7 plus 1 up to 1 by 3k minus 2 into 3k plus 1. For this we are adding equals to k by 3k plus 1. This is kth term. S of k plus 1 is equals to 1 by 1 into 4 plus 4 into 7 plus 1 by 3k minus 2 into 3k plus 1 plus we need to add the kth term, that is 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4, 3k plus 4 is equals to k by 3k plus 1 plus 1 by 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4, 3k plus 4. Reading. So this is LHS part, this is IHS part. LHS part, IHS part. So this is LHS part, this is IHS part. Now what we have to do is we need to consider RHS. Consider RHS. RHS. What is RHS? 3k, S of k plus 1 is equals to 3k plus 1. Consider RHS. RHS is equals to plus 1 by 3k into 1 into 3k plus 4. So if you write the LCM from this, if you frame the LCM, what is LCM? What is LCM? 3k plus 1 into LCM. 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4. LCM here. So 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4. 3k plus 4 is not there now. That's why we need to multiply it. 3k plus 4 plus here. 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4 into 1. Into 1. Why? Because for this LCM, 3k plus 1 ikkada undi, ikkada 3 plus 3k plus 1 undi. 3k plus 4 ikkada undi. Ipaga ledu. Anduke 3k plus 4 tho multiply chestunnam. So here 1. Now here k into 3k plus 4 plus 1 by 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4. Now it becomes 3k square plus k square, 3k square plus 4k plus 1 by 3k plus 4. 3k plus 4. 3k plus 4. So now expand this 3k plus 4. If you expand this, multiply 3k. So factorize them. Factorize this. It will be 3k plus 3k square plus 3k plus k plus 1 by 3k plus 4 into 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4. 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4. If you factorize that, what you are going to get it as factorization. What you are going to get factorization is 3k square plus 3k plus k plus 1 by 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4. From this, if you factorize this, what you are going to get? 3k as common, k plus 1 here, plus 1 as common, k plus 1 by 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4. So if you take k plus 1 common, if you take k plus 1 as common, you are left with 3k plus 1, 3k plus 1 by 3k plus 1 into 3k plus 4, 3k plus 4, 3k plus 1, 3k plus 1 get cancelled. Then you are going to get it as k plus 1 by 3k plus 4, 3k plus 4. What is that? LHS equals to 3k plus 4. That's it. Are you getting? So now, last statement. By the principle of mathematical induction, by the principle of mathematical induction, S of n is 2 for all small n belongs to capital N. That's it. So this is a 7 mark question. Next we are going to next question. What is that?